So shiny! Oh, I will crush them!
Ouch!
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Robot kaboom! A whistle. I will crush them! Ah! Tartar sauce! Oh! That's much better. Oh! I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Ouch. Can we get ice cream now? A whistle. That's much better. don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Pretty sparkly thingy. You gotta carry a lot of stuff around. Oof! Hey, my back feels better. Here's a whistle. Oh, goody, another one! Tartar sauce! Ouch! That's much better. Goody, another one. Oh, don't look down, Patrick. Don't look down. Ah, I Uh-oh, this one goes boom!
Gosh, everyone is trying to help out.
Step quietly there. That king jellyfish is just up at the top of this path. Good luck. You'll need it.
Thanks, Bubble Buddy. I knew the king jellyfish was big, but who knew he had such a beautiful voice?
Like a spring breeze. Ow!
I feel like a new sponge. Love opening presents. Like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge. Needs to do laundry. It shines.
See, no problem. You could do anything you set your mind and your muscle to.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that feels so much better.
Anything for my best friend Squidward. Can I rub some on?
What if I just gave you this?
Ah! So, do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spatula? That's quality craftsmanship, that is. Come again. So, do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spatula? That's... Your treasure chest's looking a bit light, boy. Do you think I've got bilge water on the brain? I ain't running a charity here. Come back when you've got enough shiny objects to trade. Thank you.